UK drone embedded by Saudi air defenses. On Tuesday, the Arab coalition stated that the air defenses of Saudi have embedded an explosive-laden drone which was launched by the UT militia of Yemen targeting the Abha International Airport as reported by Al-Ikhbariya. It is a regular act by the military supported by the Iran's regime to employ drone targeting the kingdom. In February, as an attack was initiated towards the same airport, the drone attack set a passenger plane on fire. The attack initiated international condemnation for a group backed by Iran, although no one was reportedly injured or killed in the attack. Two coalitions sent out by two drones on Monday, one that was targeted towards North Nasran and the other towards Zazan. Both the provinces are on the border of Yemen, where the larger parts of the nation are under control of the militia as they took over power of the capital Sana'a in the year 2014. The coalition was successful to put down three drones on Sunday targeting the city of Khamis Mushayk, which is situated in the same province as Abha.